And racing now, Bella Nipotina away cleanly with Splintex. Nature Strip was away well as they complete the first 100. Streets of Avalon's going to stay over to what? Locked away. Set to run. And racing now, Bella Nipotina away. Locked away. Set to run. And racing now, Bella Nipotina away cleanly with Splintex. Nature Strip was away well as they complete the first 100. Streets of Avalon's going to stay over towards the flat side rail. Nature Strip McDonald for a moment thought about following, but he's going to blaze the trail up the middle of the track. So it's Nature Strip leading from September Run, and also Splintex, Bella Nipotina, Shaquiro's the widest. Samizdat behind those horses from Ranch Hand and Swats that, and Streets of Avalon is on its Pat Malone at the 750. On the flat side rail. So the leader is Nature Strip, contained speed by a length, September Run, Splintex, and then Ranch Hand, Samizdat, Bella Nipotina. Further back, Shaquiro, Swats that, and Streets of Avalon on its own over on the far side. 400 metres to go. Nature Strip all coiled up, led by 3/4 of a length to September Run, and they dash clear from Bella Nipotina. Here's the moment. Nature Strip now given his head at the 200 metres, and he blasts away. 3 lengths, September Run, Bella Nipotina. Nipotina swats that, and it's all Nature Strip who explodes away. He's going to do it again. Conquers another mountain. His second Darley Classic, won at 2.5. Swats that. Photo third. Bella Nipotina or September Run, and then Ranch and Shaquiro.